100 years ago when I was born. I saw the world with my thinking.